Once I used to love coming here. When I first came here, I loved this country. It's not that I'm not patriotic or something. It's just that I'm out of the toilet all day long, so when I come in for 2 minutes, you live in the toilet. You're in the stink, so you don't smell it. That's it. You know what I tell people when they don't know what to do? I tell them, go to Eretz Israel for 3-4 weeks. Just walk around. Suddenly you smell fresh air. Ah, ooh, it's nice here. Mmm, the food has taste.